Now she's all wet.
Rubber station, of course, so all the water just goes straight through.